bigger than expected. Bottomed out the suspension on that one. I think we all did. Everyone was looking down at their bikes. Brian's 990 feels completely different. He's so good. I love these bikes. Probably just probably the favorite off-road bike that I've had is the 990.
This thing's all slice of heaven. I kind of love it.
Well, keep riding it. I have the key, so yeah, if you stop without me, then you gotta wait for me. Riding the Scrambler, and I'm riding his 890, which used to be my bike. Like it's going to be a challenge. Loose rock, water, sand, yeah. Going to be a little bit of everything. Slippery. fun once you get used to it. Once you embrace the rockiness. This motor again on this Triumph is fantastic. I mean, you don't have to clutch it, just lugs along. Beautiful scenery. All right, nice job. Let's see if I can do that. And there she goes. Had a little tip over up back there. Just lost my balance, didn't have anywhere to put my foot down. Bike went down, bent my handguard a little bit. That's really the only damage, and I broke one of the clips on my luggage. So hopefully my luggage stays intact. But okay, hold on, Ken. You okay, Ken?
Yeah.
You hurt your hand?
Huh?
You hurt your hand?
A little bit.
Smashed it? Tweaked it?
Let me just give myself a minute.
Yeah, yeah, for
that
sure.
Hurt.
Yeah, no problem.
Fuck. I'll help you pick it up.
It's all right. It's okay.
What did I do? I went up that.
Yeah.
Hit this rock, and then I didn't see this rock.
Sorry. Yeah, let's take a breather. You okay to sit here, man? I want to take a little snack anyway.
Yeah.
Get you some ibuprofen.
Yeah.
Like I said,
did you see me go down?
Huh?
Did you see me go down?
Yeah. Yep.
Ooh, that hurt.
Yep. I could tell it did. You felt like a sack of potatoes. There. dusted
it.
I'm not gonna be friends with you guys anymore. You go, Kenny. Crazy shit.